Hello everyone, welcome to my episode, which I am going to dedicate to this episode to my loving son, late Chef Boris Durego, for his 12th death anniversary. Today I am going to prepare one of his favorite dish called Lulas Rishad. He was very fond of this dish and used to prepare many times for his birthdays and other days when we are some celebrating, he used to, anything celebration, he used to make this dish for us. And he likes so much this dish and always used to tell us that bring the fresh squids, bring the fresh squids. If you go to see, even squids are very popular in Goa and very favorite to all the people of Goa. Now I'm going to prepare a dish called Lulas Rishad stuffed squids. First of all, you require squids. Take about 4 to 5 squids fresh and clean it. Remove the tentacles from the stomach head carefully. And then there is always a plastic bone at the back of the squids. You have to always remove that. See. You remove the skin from the body of the squid. Clean it. Pull it till come out. You have to wash this body of squids well from inside. Nothing should remain inside. You have to marinate these squids with salt or little bit of lemon juice or vinegar and little bit of red masala, of which I'll tell you how I made it. See, this is very dangerous. This is a ink pot, ink packet. If it breaks, everything will get messed up. So you remove it in such a way you should not break. You just cut the tentacles both sides. You can throw this out. If it breaks, it will turn into black. Now what you have to do it, these tentacles, you have to cut it very fine till it becomes a mince, so that you can stuff it inside the squids. You have to chop these tentacles like this till it become a mince, fine mince. Take these all ingredients together, like red chili, turmeric powder, cumin seeds, peppercorn, cardamom, cinnamon stick, garlic, ginger, and grind this together, mix it together and grind this together with the vinegar in it till it becomes a fine paste. Now I'll chop the onion. And chop the tomato. At the same time, you chop little ginger and chop a little garlic, 3 flakes. By the time you keep the frying pan on fire with little 2 tablespoons of olive oil. First, I'll put the chopped garlic ginger in it and fry it. Then I'll put the chopped onion in it. Then you put the tomato in it and mince of squid and saute it well till it becomes soft. After sauteing, you add this 2 spoons of red masala in it and cook it till become dry, very dry. If you want, you can add little water to it and cook it till it become very dry. You have to cook till mixture becomes like this, so that you can stuff well in the squid tubes. By the time you keep the frying pan on fire with olive oil in it and let it get hot. Now what you do, you take the mixture what you have done and fill it in the marinated skewed. You should not fill up more. Sometimes what happens, you know, it bursts when it's become tight. Now what you do after putting the mixture inside, you take one toothpick and close the so that mixture should not come out. You put the skewers, fry it. You have to be very careful when you are frying the skewers. You have to cover the lid. You cover the frying pan with the help of lid so that sometimes it bursts and it comes out everything on your body. So you have to be very careful. You have to cover it always when you are frying. See, I have just cut this some skewers with different shapes just to put as a garnish to it. I just marinated with the red masala. See, it curls automatic. Skewers, you should not cook more than 10 minutes. It become rubbery. It should always remain soft so that when you are eating, skewers juice should come in your mouth. So then you feel that you are eating very fresh skewed. Now almost ready. You add little water to it, or if you have any fish stock, you can add it fish stock. But you add little water to it so that you can become very, looks very fresh. Otherwise, it should not look very dry. So your skewers are ready. Now I have to be ready to put skewers in the plate to serve for guests. I'll take 2-3 tomatoes. Slice 2-3 cucumber, slice, and 2-3 slice of onion. I'll take the skewers out. I'll remove the toothpicks. Now stuffing doesn't come out, see. I'll take the roundels of skewers first and put in the platter. Now I'll take the curl skewers and put on top of it. Now I'll take the stuff skewed, cook one and put on the side. I'll take the slit chili and little bit of coriander leaves on top of it. I can take little sauce of it and put on top of it. Top of the skewers. Skewers are ready. I can serve it to my guests. Thank you very much for watching this preparation. Please like and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next episode.